First, the items in this window. It's a retail shop, all right, but it also houses a roaring mail order trade. Yes, bangers by post. The shop is run by the man they call Romford Sausage King. He wins major diplomas for his pure pork sausages, pies, haslets and faggots.
Well, it makes your mouth water just talking about it, Charlie, but what's the secret of your sausages?
Well, Martin, I've been making sausages since 12 years old. That is now 48 years.
48 years in sausages. Years. But what's so special about your sausages?
I think it's the spices and the seasonings that I make. Mm. I think it is that what makes them so popular. Of course, we do pack them with meat.
Pack them with meat? What, more than usual sausages?
Yes, more than the 65%.
Really?
Yes.
Now, you've got that old machine over there. Now, that machine, how old is it?
48 years.
48 years?
48 years. We had that in 1929 when the shop opened as a pork butcher's. And my old governor, I was with him for 32 years, good governor, and he taught me a lot.
But where do you send your sausages to, Charlie?
Well, they've been to Belgium, Holland, and of course the home of sausages, Germany.
Germany, well, they must be good if you send them there. Now, how do you make sausages, Charlie?
I've just ran a few out there.
Yeah.
You have a go.
Have a go, right. Just, what's happened? Here. Am I doing it? Oh, I'm getting them out. Cool, this is good. Cool, making lovely fat bangers there. How am I doing, Charlie?
All right, just a little bit thick.
I'm making them. Well, I always did like a fat sausage.
You like
a... Yeah. Well, I must say, Charlie, this is the tastiest way I know for helping the balance of payments. May your bangers go on forever, Charlie.